right thinking Nigerian knows the commitment of General Yakubu Gowon to this country, where he fought civil war to ensure that the country remained united and the country remained one. Mr. Speaker, everybody knows how respected General Yakubu Gowon is. And nobody has ever had General Yakubu Gowon linked to any corrupt activities in this country. It beats my imagination and the imagination of many Nigerians for a member of parliament to stood on the floor of the United Kingdom Parliament and make such libelous allegations against the reputation of General Yakubu Gowon.
Mr. Speaker, that comment was made in a parliamentary committee. It is not the position of the British Parliament. Therefore, I would suggest that rather than write the British Parliament to step down the prayers and urge our Committee on Foreign Affairs and Interparliamentary Relations to investigate the comment and report back to us within 4 weeks for further parliamentary action.
We were all aghast at this unfortunate vituperation by a member of parliament. And because it is a parliament-to-parliament issue that was discussed in parliament, notwithstanding that committee level, it's important that we address it, especially as it affects perhaps our longest-serving head of state. The parliamentary protection for statements made in the chambers intends to allow for free and spirited debate in the best interest of the public. It is meant to be used as a shield and not as a sword. Honourable Tom, together a Conservative member of the British Parliament of Commons, took advantage of this privilege to launch grievous and baseless allegations against General Yakubu Gowon. Unfortunately, this was an act that deserves the most spirited rebuke.